Karin. I watched Naruto since I was in elementary school, so I literally grew up with Naruto, so this is a big one, so I think I must try to react for this video. When this episode came out, it was like boom. I'm glad that I read the manga, so I don't really feel spoiled about the storyline. Okay, so here it is. 3, 2, 1. I really like the opening. I heard there will be another opening or ending by J01. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm really excited for that song. At first, I don't like Kawaki, but now I think I prefer Kawaki much more than Boruto. I'm sorry. So, opening is the best one, I think, so far in Boruto, for me. It's Kawaki. He looks more mature. Oh, he used fire style. I feel like Kawaki is really similar to young Naruto. She can put on karma. He looks so handsome. Oh, this is how How is she? Oh my god, he looks so cool. I'm gonna grab my pizza. Oh my god, I really like it. Here's Sasuke. Oh, he said he's thinking about buying a nose. But I didn't expect that will happen this fast though. Let's continue. Oh, Borushiki. Kawaki is keep using his ninjutsu now. He looks so cool. Oh, I really like this scene. Oh. Wow. The fight was... Sasuke eyes are not bleeding. He wants to sacrifice Kawaki. Understandable? Oh, Sasuke looks so cool. He didn't absorb Sasuke's lightning. Oh, I'm sad. Sasuke's eyes look so empty. Oh, I keep using Amaterasu. Damn, Uchiha. Oh my god, that Rasengan! Oh my god, Papasuke! Oh, I'm sorry. His eye is bleeding. But their coloring looks really good in here. Oh, there was a flashback between them. Is Kawaki burning himself? Burning himself! I'm not losing my only sacrifice. There's the devil. Let's wake up, Boruto. Boruto waking up! He's laughing himself. Break the Momoshiki's horn. They're by each other. Wait. Naruto. Oh my god. I'm not ready for this. Just is stomping really hard right now. it seems our final moments are upon us. So really, we need to die to save Konoha. I couldn't say goodbye to Himawari and Hinata. Oh my god. Oh, Kurama thinks Kawaki isn't a bad guy. What do you talk about? Tell me. Just some more small talk. Small talk. But Kawaki, I really like brothers, yes. I still wish I had a brother long ago. You were always with me. Oh. We're more than brothers. We've been together almost. Oh my god, I'm getting emotional. It's really bringing flashback. I also real happy. I don't want to like no literally. Why not stand up at all? Up the lip though. Naruto, Naruto thinking he will die together with Kurama. I never once lied to you. Oh no. This is a goodbye. the price was my life, Kurama's life. Oh, look at that, it's better I can. The Miju is now just thank you. My eyes. Thank you for watching this absurd reaction video. Maybe this is the first and last time I did it.